What a great Sunday for Texas baseball as both our local teams bring home a win. Texas Rangers taking on the White Sox at home. Second inning, Rangers up 2-0. 1-on-2 out for Danny Santana. Santana hits the first pitch to right center field for a home run, his 7th of the year. It extends the Rangers' lead to 4-0. Top of the 8th, 5-2 Rangers. Elroy Jimenez at the plate. Bases loaded, one out. Jimenez hits a line drive to center field, right at Delino DeShields. The ball goes off DeShields and bounces away from him. 2 runs scored. The ball hits the heel of DeShields' glove. White Sox cut the lead 5-4 on the error by DeShields. 2 batters later, Tim Anderson at the dish. Runners on second and third with 2 out. Rangers pitcher Sean Kelly throws a slider to get the dirt in to get Anderson swinging. That ends the threat. Rangers lead 5-4. Bottom of the 8th, DeShields now at the dish. 1-on-2 out. DeShields lines one in the right field for a base hit. Nomar Mazara would score. DeShields gets his redemption. Rangers would go on to win 7-4. Astros on the road against the Yankees. Astros on a 7-game losing streak, their longest since 2015. Yankees, meanwhile, on an 8-game winning streak. First batter of the game, Jose Altuve facing J.A. Happ. Altuve hits a home run to left field. Altuve's 10th home run of the season. Astros Major League best 37th leadoff home run over the last 5 seasons. Astros up 1-0. 4th inning, Astros up 2-0. Tyler White up with bases loaded. White hits a grand slam to right field. White's 3rd home run of the season. Astros 7th grand slam this season, tying their franchise record. Astros up 6-0. 5th inning, same score. Yordan Alvarez with the runner on. Alvarez hits a home run to right field. Alvarez 7th home run. Astros up 8-0. Bottom of the inning, Astros up 9-0. DJ LeMahieu facing Justin Verlander with 2 runners on. LeMahieu hits a home run to right field. LeMahieu's 10th home run of the season. That's a lot of home runs. Yankees 26th straight game with a home run. Longest streak in franchise history and 2nd longest in Major League Baseball history, next to the Rangers, who had 27 back in 2002. Today, the Astros win the game 9-4. Martin Truex Jr. has won the NASCAR Cup World Series race at Sonoma Today Raceway for the 2nd straight year, comfortably holding off teammate Kyle Busch for his 4th victory of the season. Truex won for the 4th time in the last 8 points paying races. The Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota teammates finishing 1-2 for the 7th time in their careers. Ryan Blaney was 3rd, followed by Matt DiBenedetto and Denny Hamlin. William Byron led every lap of the NASCAR Cup Series race through the first stage. He led Denny Hamlin by more than 9.3 seconds at the break, taking advantage of clean air in front of him to dominate the early going. But defending champion Martin Truex Jr. took the checkered flag at the end. Alexander Rossi took the lead in the first turn of the first lap and then drove away from the rest of the field to win Sunday's IndyCar race at Road America. Rossi led 54 of 55 laps, only relinquishing the lead when he made pit stops and finished more than 28 seconds ahead of Will Power. Josef Newgarden finished 3rd, followed by Graham Rahal and Scott Dixon. It made for the 2nd win of the season and 7th career victory for Rossi, who also won at Long Beach earlier this year. Some pretty fast times for those guys.
Yeah.